A fallen Philadelphia police officer was honored today with a lasting tribute to his service. The Fraternal Order of Police unveiled a hero plaque this morning in memory of Sergeant Joseph Yaus. Sergeant Yaus, whose family was on hand today, died after contracting COVID-19 while on duty in December of 2020. He was a 39-year veteran of the force. His was the 126th hero plaque dedicated to police officers and deputy sheriffs killed in the line of duty.